Hello and welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com. Look who I stumbled across. We were walking across the UAD area. He said he didn't even check in yet. This is Shea Pope, the man you've probably seen in a panel discussion or sitting down with. I forget, I've seen them all. He's awesome. We love his energy and love his knowledge. So thank you for, letting me talk to you.
Yeah.
Has no ego whatsoever. This is Diego. If you don't know Diego, we got Diego to the right.
We got
Trizza in the back sneaking behind me. We got Sound Oracle to the back right.
Black.
High five.
Oh, snap.
Black. There you
go.
Awesome. And again, we're just creating some special content, special value. So, for the producers around the world, what's I was asking this to you guys last night, and I was asking everybody in the crowd, what's one thing you learned last year that we can share with everyone to help their life increase? It doesn't have to be music related. Just anything you learned this year in 2017 that you can share to help somebody
else? I'm always learning. So, I mean, I think that's important to the journey of music, that you never stop learning. So, you know, I make it my personal, you know, journey and my personal mission to constantly learn. I work real closely with UA Audio, so fortunately, I'm on a journey of learning their whole catalog of plugins because, you know, I'm not going to turn around and go buy a $14,000 Shadow Hills mastering compressor just to experiment with it. But they do such a good job with the emulations. I could buy that for, I don't know, $300 and now really dial into it and use it on all sorts of different things. So I would say what I've learned is just to keep experimenting.
I love that. And we're looking for Erica. Where is Erica? Where is she at? From UAD. We love UAD and we love Razorblade and Razor Music. We love it all. Diego, what's something that you're looking forward to with the UAD product line and everything?
Arrow, I can't wait to try the Arrow out. I have yet to try it, heard great things. I'm super excited to go grab that.
Again, I'm with Diego, who was introduced to me by Trizza.
That me.
And then all from me. Yeah, get in here, man. You know, okay, so I'm gonna ask you guys, what's one thing you learned last year that you want to share with the producer community to help them in life? It doesn't have to be music related. What do you think?
Definitely the importance of building a team. You have to have a team. Sometimes you have to start doing it all on your own, but eventually you get that team. Because when you have a team, you multiply your efforts. You put your efforts in different places. And not only are you multiplying your efforts, but you have people in positions that are doing things that you were doing, but they're better than you at it. So you multiply yourself and you get greater. So definitely teamwork.
Trust your team.
That's a fact. You gotta measure everything, bro. Because if you don't measure, you don't know what's going on. So even with your business, with your money, with your life, you need to measure and have some form of having it down and work towards that. It helped me a lot. With, that which gets measured gets managed.
Beautiful. Diego, did you drop your gym?
Well, I was just kind of going along with what he said, is trust your team, building your team, management. They all want the best for you, trust them, and man, just build your brand. Like we've been speaking about these past couple of days. Without a brand, there's nothing there. Build that brand, get it right.
All right, guys, that was a quick clip. Shea Pope had to run out. He didn't even check into his hotel yet here in NAMM. So it's amazing. Again, you never know who you're going to stumble across. We're still looking for Erica. But it's a game from BusyWorksBeats.com.